have it on rollers. It can roll wherever they need it.
All pictures of students and recognizing our donors. This is the all storefront glass right here. So when you come up, there's a door here. A receptionist here can buzz people into the office or buzz people into the hallway. So if they're students, they get buzzed into the hallway. There's also a finger scan there on the wall. So when students come in, they can scan their finger and the doors will open up one lock and they can go through. And if their finger hasn't been scanned, then they can get in. And we shut it off at night, obviously, too, or after school hours. So. But that'll be all the security is that everybody has to go right through here. Yeah, a neat thing. This is all going to be carpets in the hallways for a nice quiet environment. It's going to be the carpet squares in case anything happens, you can rip one up and put a new one down.
We made sure there was plenty of classroom space upstairs. Like this classroom, because it's a lower ceiling. So we tried to manipulate the building as much space as we could to give to the kids for the classrooms and teachers.
Excellent.
So.